The Kurdistan Regional Government's representative to Washington, D.C., Bayan Sami Rahman, met with the Syrian Catholic Archbishop of Mosul, Yohanna Petros Mouche, on June 9, 2017. Rahman reports that discussions took place on security in Christian areas. Rahman also indicates that Archbishop Mouche thanked President Masoud Barzani for his support of minorities. The KRG has been exerting pressure on all types of leaders to force Peshmerga into the Alhamdaneye, Baghdad, also known as Qaraqush areas, in order to occupy all of the Nineveh Plain and to annex it into the KRG. Bringing in religious leaders to discuss issues of territorial, physical security represents a strategy by the KRG to target and pressure the most vulnerable organizations to further the effort to steal more land from Assyrians. Archbishop Yohanna Petros Mouche followed up his meeting with the KRG in DC by meeting with the Chaldean Community Foundation and the Chaldean American Chamber of Commerce in Detroit. This is creating concern among Assyrian nationalists who want to see the creation of a Nineveh Plain province tied directly to the central government that gives Assyrians the greatest amount of self-determination. Martin Menna, head of the Chaldean Community Foundation, is a strong ally of the Kurdistan Regional Government and publicly declares that the Nineveh Plain is part of a greater Kurdistan. Martin Menna has been quoted stating that the central government of Baghdad has repeatedly tried to harm us, says Menna. There has been a pattern of invasions by different groups to our villages. We want the Peshmerga to protect our villages if something goes down. President Masoud Barzani said that the Kurds will defend the lands of the Christians. This is a great opportunity to liberate and help repatriate these areas. By saying repatriate, Menna is publicly indicating that he believes the Nineveh Plain is historically Kurdish. Menna's praise of the KRG and Peshmerga reflects either complete ignorance of or willful support for the Peshmerga's betrayal of Assyrians in the Nineveh Plain. The Peshmerga disarmed all Christian Assyrians in the Nineveh Plain weeks before ISIS attacked, and then made a calculated withdrawal in order to fully expose Assyrians, Yazidis, and others in the Nineveh Plain to the full wrath of ISIS. This has allowed the KRG to make territorial gains in the Nineveh Plain, a policy which Menna supports. His meeting with Archbishop Mouche raises concern about the pressure on religious leaders in Iraq to accept KRG plans to steal more land. Assyrians will remember that the Chaldean American Chamber of Commerce and the Assyrian Universal Alliance are partner organizations on the Nineveh Council of America. Together, they supported the House Concurrent Resolution 75, which stated that the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan, the Lebanese Republic, the Republic of Turkey, and the Kurdistan Regional Government in Iraq are to be commended for and supported in their efforts to shelter and protect those fleeing the violence of ISIL and other combatants until they can safely return to their homes in Iraq and Syria. This resolution led to the recognition of genocide against Christian Assyrians, but praised the Kurdistan Regional Government despite their betrayal. The Chaldean American Chamber of Commerce and Assyrian Universal Alliance, as members of the Nineveh Council of America, assisted in hiding the betrayal of Peshmerga by praising the KRG through this resolution. Once again, this raises serious concern about the pressure being put on religious leaders externally and internally to allow the KRG to annex the Nineveh Plain.